being the director of player development, I get my players out in the community as much as humanly possible. They don't get to see the guys without a helmet on very much. They don't get to hear their voice. So to have them be a tangible to fans that may sit in the stands and watch them play, to me is big. I talk to them a lot about being more than just athletes. And this is one of those things, being more than just a football player, going out, giving back to people and showing your face and showing support in the community no matter where you are.
It means a lot to give back to the community and just hoping, just knowing it's more than football. Even outside of the community of Huntington, being in New Orleans and helping the special needs is very special to us and the team.
Oh, it means everything. You know, anytime we get an opportunity to give back to the community and, you know, get out and help people, that's what we're all about. And, you know, we're having fun doing it. You know, this is a great thing that we're doing today, and we're really enjoying it.